hood, in the hood, I run away from this bitch and never come back if I could. Made it a love with the underdogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie, until my heart stops.
Go ahead, envy me, I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Made it a love with the underdogs on top, and I'm gon' shine, homie.
Welcome to or welcome back. I'm Marlena, and you already know what this video is going to be about, duh, because you read the title. But yes, I'm very sorry. It is that time of year. This video is your wake-up call. You need to get it together. I need to get it together. What better way than to get it together, together? Duh, that's what this video is for. You're probably thinking, how are we going to do that? I don't know, but a start can be buying our school supplies. And that's our plan for today. We're going to go to Target, get some school supplies, some essentials, and we're also gonna go to Sally Beauty, get some hair stuff for my next video, which you don't have to do, duh. And yeah, that's the plan for today. I just wanted to bring you guys along with me because I love you, I miss you. But do y'all see that? This is seventh grade. I don't remember putting this up. Please tell me I glue up. Anyways, I'll just see y'all in the car. What the heck? And so right now we're in the car and we're on our way to Target. So I don't think anything could make going back to school better, because didn't you say sophomore year was the worst?
I do.
You had no free periods your junior year?
I had like one.
Tori, do you hate yourself? Why did you do that? Yeah, you were in high school. Ew, you were in high school 8 years ago. Do you ever realize the gravity of your age? Guys, sometimes I forget.
2 miles. Take exit 67.
Sometimes I forget that my sister is 23 years old and not 18 or something. This is crazy. You're starting your life and I'm still learning trigonometry. This is not okay. OMG, be serious. This literally matches my shoes.
Dribble jam.
Like a set. My shoes light up. Does this light up? It doesn't light up. But look, it's like the wheels. So essential is glue, because this glue is pretty. They're scented. Oh my God, I'm gonna be sniffing my glue in the middle of class. Yes. These pencils are the best ever, but you only get three. What the heck? And I'm always losing a pencil. But you know what? Quantity over quality, only over pencils. So I'm gonna get this one. Bro, no way. They got a Minecraft notebook. Oh my God, whip this out in the middle of class. Maybe I'll finally get a boyfriend. Like, y'all, we gotta get it. I ended up getting the boring notebook because not only is my dad gonna yell at me for getting the Minecraft one, but I also probably can't write a lot of that, especially in chemistry. Yeah, that's not happening. Okay, next thing I need to find is highlighters to, you know, light up my life. This is so bougie. Like, this is so Target. Like, look at all this. $20 for highlighters? Oh my God. There's too many options. Like, my brain is shutting down. Okay, these are cute and they're like cheap, but do they even work well? I'm gonna get this one even if it doesn't highlight well, because knowing myself, when I take notes, I need like all the colors. So we're gonna take this one. Okay, these are the only scissors I can find, so I'm gonna get the kids one, because look how big these are. Like, this is too big. Like, what type? This can cut the paper in one slice. This is like the size of my head and then some. Like, gigantic. These colored pencils are $23. Wait, I want these. I found the 24 count. Y'all, I need like every color. When am I ever gonna use an aqua green? I don't know, but I need it. Okay, so this is everything I ended up getting, like, really, really quick. I don't really need much. So I've only got like a bag worth of stuff. It's not even a lot. I've given up coming to school prepared since eighth grade. There's no going back now. Yo, what happened to you? This is the shoe game for today. I didn't feel like wearing actual shoes today, but I also didn't want to show my feet because I have a really bad tan, and also showing feet is just gross. Don't mind my sister's dirty window, but my hair is so cute today. Like, actually, I went to Target a few days ago with my friends, but all we did was just play on the iPads and then we just went home. Like, that's all we did. We see community, love pride, we see you. Look at all these options. This is literally heaven. Okay guys, this is what we need. This is exactly what we're looking for. For the mixture, I kind of want like a purplish red. I feel like I gotta go on the extremes of both spectrums. So I'm gonna get a red hot, the hottest of red. Oh my God, oh my God. For dark hair girlies only. Tori, which one should I get? Should I get true violet or deep violet? This one? Yeah, you're right. Yeah, I'll get deep violet. Okay, and then I need to get developer. Oh, I got the last one. So I think I'm gonna get this one. Yeah, I'll get this one.
All that matters.
Always. A win is a win.
Yeah.
We're both extra
special,
especially happy.
Sorry. It was just enthusiasm. Thank you. Have a great day.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one, you guys.
You too. Thank you.
Hi, sisters.
Like the lady working at the checkout, she was Filipina too. So like, you already know, we're like already connected. I'm back in the car now, but like, they were so sweet and I didn't get it on video. And there was like this coupon thing that showed me to scan so that way I get like $5 off, and it wasn't loading on my phone. So she literally like connected me to her phone hotspot so that way it would load. Like, who does that? That's so nice. That's so kind. And she was just so enthusiastic, and like, I love her energy. But right now we're on our way to get boba to end our little shopping trip on a great note. Wait, don't go yet. Like, let me be indecisive for like 5 more seconds. This is such a hard decision. Hi, could I get a mango smoothie with lychee popping boba, please? Yes. Like, you know, I wanted something different, but this is a drink that I only get in the summer because it just, I don't know how to describe it. It only hits the same during the summertime. Why are we whipping a Honda like it's a Ferrari right now? The engine is like revving. I don't know if I already said this, but we're on our way to Walmart right now to get essentials, like deodorant. Yeah, I mean essentials. Deodorant and some stuff for my school bag. So come with us. Y'all, look at the Rolexes. Hold up. This is literally drip. Like, I gotta get this for back to school. You've never heard the term drip or no. Like, or like ice on your wrist?
No.
No? What? You don't know what drip means?
No.
Like, nobody's like, oh, that's so drippy.
No.
Or nobody's like, oh, you're iced out.
What? No.
Tori, you're crazy.
I'm not crazy.
You probably think people are being literal whenever they say that to you. Like, what? Yeah. Ice? Who's cold? What does drip mean?
Yeah.
I don't know how to explain it. It's just, the watch you are wearing is very nice.
Okay. For all of y'all using native or that organic deodorant,
like organic deodorant during the summer just rubs me the wrong way, because y'all need to be using that industrial grade deodorant, the stuff with like lead, parabens, sulfates. I don't know, but I do know your deodorant is organic because I can smell you from a mile away. I know your deodorant is organic because you smell organic. You smell like the earth.
Men's deodorant is where it's at. Like, maybe don't get the ones that smell all woodsy and like manly stuff, like scent of bergamot or oak moss. But like, look, they're like wilderness with lavender. Keyword lavender. They just put wilderness because they don't want guys to be thinking they're gonna smell all fruity. This is where it's at, y'all. Okay, maybe not this one, but there's like this vanilla one that I get. It smells so good. Like, it smells girly. Okay, so now we're in the travel aisle getting the real essentials for school. Like, look how cute this is. But you know what? I'm not gonna be needing body wash in the middle of school. Like, that's fine. And I'm not gonna be brushing my teeth or... Like, this is so cute. But it's for shampoo. I don't need shampoo for school, be real.
Right.
People always ask me for lotion, so I'm gonna get the only lotion available. And I wanna get hand sanitizer, cause I definitely need that, cause y'all are crusty, musty, and dusty, and I can't be having that on me. I can't be taking that home. Okay, so this is the deodorant I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get spray because sometimes my friends forget deodorant and then they ask and I don't want to be like armpit to armpit.
I'm just trying to buy my mini travel stuff, right? Right? Why is it next to the condoms and pregnancy tests and plan B? I said this was a self-care essentials video, but not to that extent. What? Wrong video. But you know what? Even if you are using that stuff, that's better because you should be filming your back to school haul and not a gender reveal. Like, the only plan B I'm concerned with is what I'm gonna do if I don't get into college.
You know, my friend actually like let me borrow one of these and they're like tingly. I don't even know what, it's scary.
All right, we are back home after an hour and a half, which isn't even that bad considering we do have to drive two towns over to get like hair supplies and some good school supplies, but that's not the point. You guys have been with me this entire time, so I feel like it's only right that I give you guys a final haul of everything that I got. But let's start with the stuff that I got from Target. You already get it. You already know why I got this. This is Riz. This is where it's all at, okay? You need, if you ever want a girl, bring this to class, okay? Clothes. And then pencils. You always need pencils, okay? Don't forget to buy that. But quantity over quality. I already said this because do you really care how smooth your pencil's writing? Do you really care? As long as it's not one of those wooden Technicolor pencils. But I'm not about to be asking people for pencils because I feel really bad and then I never end up giving it back. So I really didn't say that. If I ever do need a pencil, please let me borrow one. Then we got the kid scissors because I can't be trusted with the real ones, especially not around y'all in a school environment. Getting ready to murder. The 24 count of color pencils because we are not broke. We are bougie, right? Look, we got jade green in here. If you had gotten the 12 count, you wouldn't have gotten jade green. When are you gonna use that? I don't know. But if you hadn't gotten it and you needed it, you wouldn't have it, so. Scented glue sticks. Did I need them to be scented? No. Did I need there to be four of them? No. Did I even need the Elmer's glue brand name? No, I didn't, but I only buy the best for the vlog, so. These are all the flavors. These are all the scents, I mean. So we have apple pie, sugar cookie, blue muffin, and watermelon. I'm definitely only gonna be using these in class because they're pink and they're cute. I also couldn't be trusted around apple pie. I might get hungry in the middle of class just by smelling it. I might start munching. But not only is it good for the little bite, but also you forget your perfume. You forget your deodorant. Roll some of this on. Smell like a whole bakery with blue muffin. Got. Yeah, y'all gotta be thinking like me. You gotta use your brain. This was an investment, a whole 3-in-1. And then I got these tampon looking highlighters. I wasn't even thinking that whenever I bought them. Do they not look like that? Like just a little bit, just a little bit. I don't really care because I get variety and only for $6. Okay, so that's all I got from Target. Oh, I also got, a white notebook, but who really cares about that? Now for what we got at Miss Sally Beauty. The lovely, lovely, lovely women that checked me out, they made my experience 10 times better, made my day. First thing she said whenever I walked up to that counter was like, your hair is so beautiful. She's like, I love your hair. I love you. And then she also complimented like my makeup and my fit and like how it just all ties together. And I was like, that compliment right there, you right now, you tie my life together. So I spent about $27, but it would have been about 35. It wasn't 35 because you know what? She let me use her personal hotspot just so I could pull up a coupon she told me about. That is true girlhood right there. But these are the colors I got, the extremes of both sides of the spectrum, red and deep, red hot actually, and deep violet. Let's see how it turns out. But you gotta come back for the next video for that, duh. I'm not doing that right now. What is this? But, and then I got 30 developers, so that way it actually works. And I also got treatments because my hair is already dead as it is now. Imagine how horrible it's gonna be whenever I actually put the color in and fry it even more. Yeah, that's not happening. Repair. This better build it up and not break it down, hopefully. And I got the ion treatment stuff that you put on before you put it, before you put on your hair color, so that way it all colors evenly. Is that gonna happen? No, but a girl can hope. And then you already know what I got from Walmart. But yeah, that's all I got today. And boba, but I already drank that. Oops. That's all I have for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see y'all in my next video whenever we put all of this stuff to test and some more. Whenever I glow up for back to school. So, toodaloo. Love you. Bye.
Say hello, kitty. Look at the camera, kitty.
Why'd you side-eye him like that? Don't be rude. Stop!